Hi, I'm Madison, and this is
Lauren.
And we're here to discuss food allergies. But what is a food allergy? A food allergy is an allergic reaction to a substance ingested in food. 1 out of every 5 U.S. citizens have an allergy, some of them mild, some of them severe. But how are food allergies dealt with?
There are many substitutes for ingredients in foods, such as no nuts replacing peanut butter. It would be wise to research these possibilities.
But an even better route could be making your food. There are plenty of delicious recipes out there on the web that are allergy-free. A good website for this is kidswithfoodallergies.org.
Even when taking precautions, be it substitutes, making your own food, and checking ingredients on labels, there's always a chance that something could happen. Even if you're positive you'll be fine, it's always a good idea to carry an allergy kit with you. These allergy kits contain medicines that can help during an allergic reaction until a medic arrives. It could be what saves you from serious harm or even death.
Lastly, whenever cooking and or buying food for people outside the family, make sure to ask around and see if they have any allergies. Or try to avoid foods that people have common allergies to. You just never know what could happen, and it's better to be on the safe side anyways.
Bye!